The much-anticipated 1313 Love Talk Show, Accra Edition, came off at the Aviation Social Center over the weekend with massive attendance. The event, hosted by Councillor George Lutterodt and jointly organized by Right Multimedia and Hit FM, produced lasting but thought-provoking experiences and revelations, seemingly piercing but hard-to-deny facts in a birthday setting, spiced with some exciting dance moves, all aimed at growing and shaping romantic relationships in our society. This year's 1313 Love Talk Show created an enviable lifestyle and education. It was a big platform and an opportunity for patrons to get love and relationship advice from experts based on personal experiences and scientific research that promotes good health and happiness. Majority of young people in Ghana over the age of 18 are single, and there are probably scores of married people who are also facing challenges in their relationships. There's nothing like a romantic birthday in a beautiful setting, as Councillor George Lutterodt celebrated his day interacting with his fans on the topic, choosing a life partner.
We're talking about life partner. The first statement I want to make before the slide starts. Of divorce has always been there before the marriage. There is no new thing that can cause divorce in any marriage if it was not there before the marriage. In this current age of time, before you come out of an accident call, there comes another woman. Hello.
Other speakers at the event included Dr. Michael McCarthy, an obstetrician and gynecologist, Mr. Michael Amewunye, a biomedical scientist at the Kolibu Teaching Hospital, and Kweku Sintimisa. And to add spice to the event, there was a choreography by the World Miracle Church Dance Group and also a demonstration by Kiss Condom on the proper use of condoms. The 2013 Love Talk Show was supported by Kiss Condom, Audio Wave Sounds, Aviation Social Center, Hajj Fashion, Joy FM, Hits FM, and TV Africa.
Well, I think the show was great, and I've known George for a while now. He's been on my late night show and all that, and I mean, I wasn't expecting anything less, so I hope that everybody who was here have learned something. I mean, those who are married will have more info to strengthen their marriage. The young ones will know how to choose. And like you said, more to come. So I'm really looking forward to what's to come. And overall, I mean, I was impressed.
This is one of the best shows. I think as many people as we can, if we are able to get so many sponsorship, I think this show should be able to go all through the nation.
It should be a regular thing because a lot of things were discussed about choosing a partner. I think that was a very important topic. Usually we go in for the wrong partners and then we have problems in the relationship.
The 1313 Love Talk has come to stay. This is the beginning of brighter seminars on love and relationships as patrons hurriedly look forward to the next edition.